Dude.
So there they are, the original four, the OG4, back in style.
So that confirms it then, they're back.
They most certainly are.
With a vengeance, I might add.
Most definitely, yeah. And I think we can have this image stay a little bit, because I want to talk a little bit about kind of what we're looking here at. So obviously, thinking about the characters, looks, the iconic masks are there, but also the suits. And the suits have gotten quite the update. Mm. And when we think about the suit for a heister, for the payday gang, it does represent the fact that they are they're very calculated and sophisticated criminals. They didn't wake up this morning, you know, and felt like they needed some quick cash.
Yeah.
They plan what they do, and the suit reflects this. So the heister style, that's something that we feel is part of the IP, part of the payday gang.
Mm, part of their identity. Kind of.
Exactly. And it's not really like a team uniform, but it's not a bad comparison. You know, it's something that also unifies the gang. Mm. But in this update, you can also see more of individuality coming through compared to previous iterations of them. And this is because we do also want to push the fact that they are different individuals, different personalities, and finding this balance between that heister style and the individual heister. That's kind of what we're trying to capture with.
Speaking of different